Yo, people, what is going on? It's AK Amber here, and welcome back to another episode of WWE 2K17, Episode 4. So, when we last left off, we beat Samoa Joe, we did some promos, and I guess the attire was just put in there, so you guys saw that attire video too. Anyways, so right now we have our rankings for a tag title is 5. So yeah, it's gonna take us a while. I'm with Jaden Jett. So our match tonight is against Kevin Owens. I think I'm gonna try and change that with a self-promotion. You know, gotta talk trash about the Authority, and then they'll come out and be like, you know what? You get a match against this dude, a table match. They are here. Rip Enzo. What the heck is Emma doing? It's like, what? Hey. Xavier Woods and R-Truth. Tyler Breeze. Summer Rae. Where'd she go? Exactly. No one knows. Cesaro, Emma. Primetime players. Darren Young, New Day. Oh yeah, The Shield. Sasha Banks, Charlotte. Oh, I remember that. I remember watching that. I remember when Kevin Owens came out and I was like, yeah! Kevin Owens. And then next thing I know, he beats up John Cena. I can't remember if he beat him, but oh yeah, Dino. Fight Owens. Oh yeah, Becky Lynch. She might be my manager. I like Sasha Banks. The New Day. Roman Reigns. Roman. Yeah. Oh yeah, Charlotte. Wow. Wow. Guys dressed up as a New Day. Roman will reign. Gosh, I wish he didn't. That sucked. Do. To the world's greatest. Tonight's the night. Prisoner for leave, go with sex and reload. Yeah, I want to make that my intro. Just have that going and then pop up with AK Hunter Boy. That'd be sick. I might do that.
Forget about all that other nonsense. Right now it's time for Raw. The crowd
Saginaw,
so
Michigan.
Attention, folks, because we've got an amazing match card on tap next.
I'm still sick, guys, because I'm literally filming this same day.
I look at this card and my mouth starts to water.
Sam Wilson versus Singles Don Fina. Famo with Joe.
We have one of the Neville best Stardust, the
Tyson Kidd. Sheamus, Seth Rollins. AJ Styles. Alright, here we go. Let's get it. So, yeah, we're going to win some championships and then go on a world tour. We're going to have some fun, download some arenas. It's going to be a fun series whenever that comes. We have to win like 4 or 5 championships first, like a tight, like WWE title, US title. Yeah. There's something amiss in WWE. When I come out here, I bask in the energy that flows through the thousands of people that surround me. However, there's something amiss tonight. Something eating away at every single superstar backstage fear. Fear. You guys are in for a treat tonight because things are about to change here in the WWE. It starts here and now. Lately, things around here have been a bit of a mess, like Stephanie McMahon's hair after a humid day. Poor woman looks like the bride of Frankenstein. I'm a savage. This would totally be me. I'll stop at nothing. I've taken every kind of adversity you could imagine. Now it's about time I take on the ultimate obstacle, the authority. They've been trying to push me down while their minions get to the top. And tonight, all of that comes to an end. I don't care if I have to knock on Vince McMahon's door myself. I'll beat his ass, too. I'll beat his ass, too. Because I'm the best superstar on the roster. Oh, I didn't get to finish it. Things on the line. Alright, here we go. I've waited patiently for my turn, and now I'm demanding that I get an opportunity to prove myself at the next pay-per-view. I've earned my right, and if I'm not given my opportunity, then I can't be held accountable for what's happened. Thank you, WWE Universe, with your support. I can't lose. You've never given up on me, and I'll never give up on you. Together, we are unbeatable. Together, we can conquer anything in our paths. We are a united, unstoppable force. I do all this for you. Dang it. It's opening, maybe. Sure, maybe if we talk about Stephanie McMahon's hair like that. Well, you gotta change that theme song, maybe. Just a little bit. To the world's greatest. Tonight's the night. Oh, yeah. Kevin Owens versus Josh Hunter. Here we go. Let's beat him, and it's just beat him. Let's just reload. After we win the WWE Championship, or Tag Championship, I'm going to enter the Intercontinental Championship rankings. Then win that, and then after I win that, we'll go to the WWE Championship rankings, and then win that.
There he is, Kane, getting set for one of the biggest matches of his career.
Mark Henry. It's Vince McMahon. He just said hi.
This is going to be a great match.
Yeah, Patrick Swayze looking at it.
Singles action is
okay,
up next.
Here we go.
You're not going to want to miss this one. Oh, I'm not going to miss it. We have a real fan favorite.
Are you sure about that?
Kevin Owens.
Kevin Owens.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
I can't wait to see these two go at it. King, it's going to be a great match. What a great match this will be. I got to change that entrance music. After this game, I'm going to... Or after this match, next episode, I'll have a whole different entrance music. Oh yeah, I'm ready. Let's put on a 4-star match, right? Come on, what does the authority want me to do? I might run with the authority. Sure. Well, that's already.
This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time
can't do that anymore.
Now these two superstars will test one another's abilities.
Oh yeah.
Like never before. This is about being the best.
Kick. Oh, axe handle.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire.
Let's go to the middle rope and hit him with a splash.
The greatest sports entertainment in the
kick
world.
To the head.
One thing, guys,
kick
Kevin
to the midsection. Elbow to the midsection.
So look out.
Here we go.
This is a
headbutt
like
off the middle rope.
He's wild in there.
Oh, reversal, but he reverses. Alright. I hate when that happens. So annoying. See, I can't do anything, and then I have to wait till friggin' fatigue is done before I can get up. With authority. Come on. Run out.
And the pain has to be shooting through his face.
Run out. Oh, yeah. There we go. Reversal. Oh, slap to the jaw. Here.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Elbow to the midsection.
But I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match. There's a lot of
I called the upper body midsection, didn't I? Whatever, midsection is what I just did.
He missed that one.
Oh, double axe handle.
You're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it.
Splash on the Kevin Owens from the middle rope.
He's not exactly popping.
Come on.
To his feet
here. Reversal. Whoa, kick to the chin.
Did you see what just happened?
Reversal. Forearm.
Oh, he missed. Nobody home that time.
And he reverses a scorpion. Oh, wait, that probably wasn't going to be a scorpion death drop. Whatever.
He's
suplex.
On attack mode now. He was able to reverse that.
All right, here we go. We got. He's
How
got a signature.
Did that do a lot from the looks of it?
Did it, though? Did it do a lot?
Oh, my. Look at this.
He's looking for it. I don't know what to call that. I'll get a name for my, I'll get some different finishers, too. This is just generic as of right now. I haven't done anything. He's looking for the superplex. That was basically an advanced jackhammer. Why did I say superplex?
I've never seen anything like it.
No. Knee to the forehead. Clothesline. And an elbow to the neck. Another elbow.
My God, his body's been through hell and his ribs.
Excuse me.
Oh,
he reverses the splash.
As a precaution.
Another reverse by Josh Hunter. Oh, and there's a pin by Kevin Owens. And there's a rope break.
Stops the count.
Reverses his punch. And then a slap to the jaw. And now he's dragging him to the middle of the ring.
He may be trying to systematically chop the opponent down.
To the thigh, I guess. I gotta learn this stuff. My commentating skills for doing matches like this is terrible, so yeah. Bam! Let's go. Alright, come on, get up, Kevin, get up. We're gonna hit you with another back slam, I guess. I don't know what to call it. Hunter Boy Slam, sure, whatever.
But man, this has been physical.
And then we can do. He's looking for the Hunter Boy Slam. No, he's charging up his finisher for the AK head drop. AK head drop, I guess. I guess that's what I'll call him. Let me. If you guys want a different name, let me know. I guess that's kind of sucky, but here we go for the pin. 2-3, and we have won our first match. Woo! Man, I'm trying to keep these episodes as short as possible, so I'm probably gonna make an episode, and next episode I'll show you like what I've done and stuff with my guy. So yeah, I guess that's the end of this episode. Thank you guys for watching it. I will see you guys in the next one. Oh, comment down below if you like the names for the moves. I can change them if you want me to. But yeah, that's all for this episode. I guess I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.